We've got more casting updates for Halloween Kills, and this time it's in the form of Nurse Marion.
Everybody's a suspect!
Coming to get you, Barbara.
There have been rumours for weeks now regarding Nurse Marion and Sheriff Brackett. Those are the two that most fans want to see return for Halloween Kills, since there's other characters from the original returning as well. I think those are the two characters that we all want back, even if they didn't have massive roles in the first one, like Nurse Marion. I know that Sheriff Brackett had obviously a massive role in the first one. But for me, I think that Nurse Marion would be an interesting character to bring back. She is called Marion Chambers, I believe. I don't recall her ever being called Marion Chambers on screen. Correct me if I'm wrong. But she was just Nurse Marion from the first movie. And she became Marion Whittington when she got married, when she was in Halloween H2O. So I don't recall her ever being called Marion Chambers. But again, let me know down below if you know that she was. But anyway, Nurse Marion, in the first one, she wasn't a major character at all. She was in it for one scene, really, and that was when Michael escaped. But I suppose she got to see him for the first time out in the world, and she was partly responsible for that as well. In Halloween 2, she had a bigger role, but Halloween 2 doesn't exist in this timeline. So when she went to see Dr. Loomis in Halloween 2 and told him that he had to come back because he was being recalled, none of that happened, so that doesn't matter. So her role in Halloween 1 was the most important role, especially for Halloween Kills. But then I actually liked her best in Halloween H2O. I think she was a strong character. She's sort of like Laurie Strode. She survived at the hands of Michael Myers, even though she wasn't attacked. Her car was just stolen. So she kind of, after she found out that Michael killed people in 1978, she probably felt herself was lucky that she never got killed as well. So although Michael wasn't after her, she still was kind of traumatized from that. And you can tell from Halloween H2O, she was on the edge of her seat. She was a little bit edgy. And I know that H2O doesn't exist in this timeline, but her type of character in H2O, I'd like to see that exact type of character in Halloween 2020, albeit she will be a lot older. But I think that she had that character that she had in Halloween H2O was almost like Halloween 1 and 2. Because she was still the chain smoker, she was still that kind of rough-edged nurse that I really liked in H2O. I didn't think she was a great actress in Halloween 1 or 2, but I thought she was really good in Halloween H2O. So what do I think her role is going to be in this new movie? Well, I don't actually know, because she is an older lady now. She's probably not going to be a nurse anymore. I think she's just going to make a cameo appearance. I don't think she'll be killed. I think she already got killed in Halloween H2O, so for them to cut that out and then repeat it again would be nonsense. I know they've done that a few times, but I don't think they're going to kill her. I think she'll make a cameo appearance. I think she'll maybe talk about Dr. Loomis as well. How much she's going to talk about him, I don't know. They have to be careful because they cut out Halloween 2, so her and Dr. Loomis don't have a relationship. They don't know each other. So for her to know a lot about Dr. Loomis might be a little bit silly. It depends on what their relationship would have been behind the scenes, because obviously Dr. Loomis didn't die at the end of Halloween 1, so they could make up a story where she became Dr. Loomis's friend after Halloween 1. She might have become his partner. So I think if they are going to make it look as if her and Dr. Loomis know each other, they're going to have to give us a backstory that we never saw before, because she's just a nurse and he was a doctor and that was it. You know, they wouldn't know each other if they didn't stay connected after Halloween 1. I believe there's just one character now that we need confirmed, and that is Sheriff Brackett. Anyone else that might have been in the movie probably won't get a role in the film because they weren't big enough or important enough. But I think Sheriff Brackett is important enough to come back, and I think if everybody like Tommy, Lindsay, Marion is coming back, I think the Sheriff Brackett should come back. Whether that's Charles Cyphers, I still don't know. Charles Cyphers, again, is just a little bit older, so I don't know if he's going to return as Sheriff Brackett. I hope he does, and if he does, it's going to be another cameo appearance, I believe. So what do you think of the official news that Nancy Stevens is returning as Nurse Marion? As always, guys, leave your comments down below and let me know what you think her role is going to be in this movie. Anyway, guys, thanks a lot for watching again. Thanks for subscribing. I'll see you soon. Bye-bye.